डॉक्टर राकेश देशमाने, कंसल्टेंट कार्डियोवास्कुलर एंड थोरैसिक सर्जन इन मणिपाल हॉस्पिटल गोवा. टुडे आई जस्ट वांटेड टू ब्रीफ यू अबाउट द कोरोनरी आर्टरी डिसीज विच इज द स्टिल मेजर किलर इन टुडेज एरा. कोरोनरी आर्टरी डिसीज इज नथिंग बट द ब्लॉकेजेस इनसाइड आवर कोरोनरी आर्टरीज विच आर द मेन ब्लड सप्लाई ऑफ आवर हार्ट. सो दैट ब्लॉकेजेस मे बी इन द वन आर्टरी, टू आर्टरी और all the three arteries our heart have. So according to your blockages and restraint of the blockages, the treatment will be advised. What will be the features or what are the symptoms of the coronary artery disease? The person who is having diabetes, who is having blood pressure, who is having high cholesterol levels, and they have comes with the symptom of we call as exertional angina or chest pain after walking for a long distance or exertional dyspnea. So these are the main prior symptoms. So how we diagnose the coronary artery disease? First is there are two types of diagnosis. First is intervention and second is non-intervention. So first we will get the non-intervention, mean in which we don't prick the patient or we just by doing two tests we call as 2D echography or we call as stress test. On the stress test or treadmill test, we make you to run on a treadmill machine and at that simultaneously we do the ECG. If there are some changes in that ECG, then we will advise you the further intervention. There is another test we called as 2D echocardiography. On that we measure the your function of the heart, condition of the all the walls of our heart, as well as the we called as the ejection fraction or the pumping action of the heart. On that if any major things are there, then your cardiologist or your physician will advise you to go ahead with the thing we called as coronary angiography. Coronary angiography is nothing in simple language, it's like the x-ray of our heart or x-ray of the arteries of our heart. In that your cardiologist will admit you in the hospital. They will do an angiography through the hand vessels or leg vessels depending on that you can come to know the diagnosis of the coronary artery disease. You will get the full picture how much arteries are involved by the disease or and how much percentage are the blockage, how extensive are the blockage. Depending on that they may project you to go under the PTCA or we in the simple language we call it as coronary angioplasty or angioplasty. Or if the blockages are there in the all the three vessels which are major, which are long segment, then you may be proceed to the surgery which is called as coronary artery bypass grafting, or we in simple language we call it as the bypass surgery. In this era we are doing those kind of surgery very commonly. We are using total arterial graft which has the better longevity. We are doing the beating heart surgery, in that we don't stop your heart and we perform the surgery. That all things are being done routinely here in Manipal Hospital Goa. Along with this we do the surgeries for the heart walls, hole in the heart, like called as ASDs or VSDs, and other malformations of the heart.